Ahojte, volám sa Lucia a študujem odbor animátor voľného času a toto je moja maturitná práca. Moja maturitná práca mala názov na pamiatku, preto som sa rozhodla vytvoriť niečo, čo by v škole ostalo. Tvorila som to spolu s mojimi spolužiakmi a tvorili sme babky, čiže marionety. Použili sme na to rôzne výtvarné materiály a techniky a dopadlo to asi takto. Som rada, že som si túto maturitnú tému vybrala, lebo dopadla celkom fajn a celý postup si môžete pozrieť na sledujúcom videu.
There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they're made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart. Why are we here and where do we go, and how come it's so hard? It's not always easy and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars and we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better. Just might find a way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things. For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do, but if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between, with only two, just me and you. Not so many things we got to do, or places we got to be. We'll sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. We're somewhere in between together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Combination of words I could say, but I will still tell you one thing, we're better together.
Tonight.
Môžeme?
Môžem.
Už dobre, no. Klapka. Ahoj, predstav sa nám, prosím ťa.
Ahoj, volám sa Lucia a študujem odbor animátor voľného času.
Tane, lebo tak na mňa pozera, tak. Čo to je odbor animátor voľného času?